An update on the post regarding the removal of the Cabal, July 31, 2016, via Nancy, Bob and Anacanda, July 31. Website, Tree of the Golden Light. The latest from Bob T. FYI, I knew that this question was going to come up after I put together the original post, but I didn't think of that until that post was released. I guess my brain took a small vacation. I'm getting folks asking questions like the following from a very dear friend. Hey Bob, hope you're enjoying your chocolate ice cream. How does the snooze piece collaborate with Nancy's channeling that the dark is kaput? Here is what I believe and has been confirmed from upstairs. The Cabal that has been removed from this planet are the very top echelon Cabal members. These are the real, I am calling them the top of the pyramid of control bosses whose names have never been revealed in public, by their own design, and ones we will never know by name. These top of the Cabal are the ones who send down the orders to their more public lower minions to carry out their dastardly deeds. These public lower minions are the ones we all know by name and are in the news quite often. Now what I feel is it is these lower minions who will be arrested soon, and we the public will see them appear on mainstream media, so that we can all see justice is being carried out. What that justice might be will, I am sure, vary with each of them individually as to what their crimes against humanity have been. Whatever justice that comes to them will be of their own making. All we can do for now is just wait to see the proof of all this, which I believe will happen this year. Anyway, that's my truth for this moment in time. This is Nancy. As I finished reading this from Bob, I saw the ones of the Cabal who were never public, the top echelon, standing in their communication with the lower minions completely covered with robes and head face hoods, from their head down to their toes, and that their voices were not their own, but created through their ability to bring forth an altered voice. Bob T. After Nancy got the above information, the image of Darth Vader, a fictional character in the Star Wars universe, came to me. Blessings. I am Anakanda Shaka Mishaba. I would like to add to the above, which I completely agree with. I have asked that same question more times than I can remember. I have been disillusioned in the past because of hearing that the Cabal has been removed, and yet I look around in the world and see the same business as usual taking place. I was looking for change and didn't recognize any change. So for anyone to ask this question, it makes perfect sense that you do. So I will share with you what my thoughts are about this, and I share this only because I truly believe this to be the truth, at least my truth, for that is all I can share with you. It is the top master controllers of the Cabal that have been removed in full 100% from Earth. They cannot and will not be able to have any more influence or control, not only over humanity, but also their minions that they left behind. The minions' source of communication and guidance has been cut off, permanently. Because of this, it has thrown them in disarray, and they are easy pickings as opposed to the master controllers. They know that they are done, and many of them are scrambling to make deals to do anything to save them from certain doom. What is going on in the world can be likened to a high-speed train moving at incredible speeds. Then once the foot is off the gas, once the juice, gas or energy that was feeding the train is cut off, stopped, the train begins to slow, but not immediately. It takes time for something moving at that speed to slow and finally come to a stop. The stop for the minions is arrest and removal. The slowing down of the minions is what can be seen as you look at the news from around the world. Many people and corporations and government leaders are being challenged. Many bankers and executives of these multinational corporations are being arrested, murdered, or committing suicide. It will soon take a front row seat right in your life where it will affect you directly. When something is happening at high speeds, you can't see anything until it starts to slow down so your consciousness can process it, and then you are able to see it, at first as a blur, then you see it as it is. I understand the question of not seeing any change, but change is there, and if you can look at it in the way I have suggested, you will see change. Caps came up, so I left them. As you pay attention to the smaller changes, you will begin to see more and more of this change as it grows bigger and bigger. Pretty soon the corporate-owned media will no longer be able to block out the truth and continue to perpetuate the lies. Much of what is being reported is rehashed, old, or purposely instigated to keep the minds of the people in turmoil and lack of hope for things to become better. You can find more truth on the internet and independent news sources than you can in mainstream media. It's there, you just have to look with a different set of eyes, and a different mindset of understanding and awareness. We are now in a period of adjustment, a pause of life where all systems are being checked, and to ensure that all systems are go for humanity to finally, and without hindrance or interference of any kind, to move forward into our wonderful new world that we have created without the fear, the lack and control. We are the masters of all that we survey and we will begin to live that reality in the coming times ahead. I am not one for predicting any time frames and we are all tired of hearing all these time frame predictions. However, know that one of these times it will be so. Not because someone guessed it and got it right, it will be because it is simply divine timing. I say give it a little period to adjust and one day suddenly you will think you're living in a dream because all will be so wonderful in your life. With the ultimate love of Mashaba. Anakanda Shaka Mashaba. We hope this update will resonate with you. If it does, feel free to share this wherever you are called to do that. Bob, Nancy, Anakanda.